tell you one more thing about data is we have extended, it's a big family now. మేము ఇంతకుముందు ఉన్నట్టు వేరే వాళ్ళు మేమందరము కలిసి చేసిన మేం టీం కాకుండా ఇప్పుడు వీ హావ్ ఎక్స్టెండెడ్ ఎ బిగ్ టీమ్ నౌ ఇట్స్ అ వెరీ బిగ్ ఫ్యామిలీ అండ్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు ఇంట్రడ్యూస్ యూ టు మిస్టర్ ప్రమోద్ పొద్దుటూరి హూజ్ అవర్ ఎగ్జిక్యూటివ్ చైర్ ఆఫ్ డేటా అండ్ ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ ప్రమోద్ టు కమ్ ఆన్ స్టేజ్ అండ్ గివ్ హిమ్ ఎ బిగ్ హ్యాండ్ గైస్ జరా జోర్ చప్పట్ల తోడు వస్తే జరా ప్రమోద్ కూడా జరా ఎగ్జామ్ వస్తారు థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్ ప్రమోద్ నౌ ఐ hope you take care of data even from now. He's our executive chair of data, he's the face of data for Dallas. Thank you, bro.
Thank you, Raghu. Thank you for your kind words. Fantastic. What a crowd. What a crowd. Give it up for all of you who came here to support data. Give it up for yourself. And we really thank you. There's a lot of people standing. It is more than what we anticipated, but it is fantastic to see data has such a goodwill in the community. Thank you guys. Give it up for yourself one more time. Everybody. Yes. Show some love for yourself and show some love for data. Fantastic. Ee roju mana Telangana avatarana dinotsavam తెలంగాణ జన్మదినం జరుపుకోవడానికి ఇక్కడికి వచ్చిన డేటా మిత్రులకు శ్రేయోభిలాషులకు స్పాన్సర్స్కి మరియు మన కొత్తగా జాయిన్ అవుతున్న డేటా లైఫ్ మెంబర్స్కి మన ఎంటైర్ టీమ్కి తెలంగాణ జన్మదిన శుభాకాంక్షలు థ్యాంక్ యూ సో వెరీ మచ్ వీ హ్యావ్ యాజ్ రఘు సార్ వీఆర్ ఫార్చునేట్ టు హ్యావ్ a fantastic foundation for data for past 4 years nalge enla nunchi chaala karyakramalu chesaru inka mundu jaragaboye daniki adi oka nandi ippudu nunchi meer inka oka data has evolved and data has formed a new structure that listens to the community and that represents the entire Telangana community in the Dallas Fort Worth area and the data is now formed with a very vision can you go back Data is formed to connect Telangana community to promote charity, culture and commerce, which these three are very integral part of what data is going to do. And we have earned your trust before. We will continue to hope that we will continue to earn your trust going forward. We will make sure all the money that we are raising, it will be spent very wisely and it will be spent on lots of charity and promoting our culture. Especially I would like to thank all the sponsors. Today we wouldn't be standing here, this association wouldn't have been here without the generous help of all of our data sympathizers, data sponsors. They opened up their wallets and supported data in a very big way. We would like to thank Akula and Associates. We would like to thank American Unit. We would like to thank, there's lots of restaurants where we have done, you know, we have recently done a event called Holi event, and for that all the restaurants in Dallas, they have generously contributed their food. Today we are very fortunate to have Hilltop Indian restaurant that is providing food, and that is it is our responsibility when they support us. I encourage all of you to give your business to them as well. So a lot of these sponsors that you see here, we would be want you to do, give it back to them as well, whether directly or indirectly. It is very important that we, within the Telangana community, we have strong network. We have people who own businesses, we have people who own a lot of services, whether it is law firms, whether it is IT consulting services, whether doctors, dentists, you know, we have lots of restaurant people in here, including myself. And we want each of you to support and encourage the businesses owned by Telangana people as well. And can you go back on the sponsors? Let me recognize. We have Lucid Jobs, we have Mayuri Indian Cuisine, My Village Foods, Our Place, Sanjay and Sudha Real Estate. We also have Saxon Global, Speedsoft, Mr. JP Reddy. Swagruha Kitchen, Anil Bundu, who is part of data team as well, Techstar, Mr. Ashok and Raghu Chittimalla, Vish Palepu. We have Ista Indian Cuisine, Horizon Travel, Bathuland Associates, Inchin Babu Garden. We want you to give your support to those businesses as well, which they in turn support us very, very generously, and we can bring these kinds of events, whether it is the Telangana Formation Day, whether it is Bathukamma event, whether it is Holi. These things happen because of the sponsorships and because of people like you who come and support us. And as part of the data, it's now with the state form, you know, as Raghu and Mahender mentioned, it was a group of like-minded people who formed, who got together, gave us a platform to represent Telangana in the Dallas-Fort Worth. And what we have done is, now that the Telangana state is formed, we have a need to create a Telangana association, give it a more a formal structure, and that's exactly what we did. We conducted a membership drive for past few weeks, and we have lots of people who became Dead Alive members. There are lots of people who supported very generously by becoming members in the Raja category and Maharaja categories as well. I would like to invite, we have formed, as part of the structure, we have formed three teams. We formed a data advisory team with people who have been there, done that, people who are well respected in the community. We formed a data advisory team with Geeta Dammana. If Geeta Dammana is present, I would like to call her onto the stage, please. I would like to invite Dr. Narottam Thudi. I would like to invite Ms. Sandhya Gawar. Mr. Sheelam Reddy, please come onto the stage. And Mr. Srinivas Gurram. Geeta Dammana, if you're here, please come. Oh, there you are. Thank you, Sheelam. Thank you for your generous support, and thank you for being in our advisory team. We look forward to your services. Thank you. Dr. Narottam Thudi, I know you are here. I met you just before. Please come onto the stage. And Geeta Dammana Garu, I don't think she needs any introduction. She was an ex-Tantex president, and she's been in this community for such a long time. She's a tough lady. She looks very soft, but she's a tough lady. And we really look forward to your advices, and we really need your data. We really need your support for data. Thank you so very much. Narottam, I think he's probably having some fun outside. Whenever we see him, we will recognize him. Next. I would like to invite the data executive team that we have formed to conduct data business for 2014 and 2015. I invite Mr. Ram Kasarla to the stage, please. Give it up, guys. Ram has been with data for so long, and he has put in so much of effort in making data happen today, and I'm proud to call him as my friend. I call Mr. Dheeraj Akula. I call Harish Mandari, Kiran Chalimela, Mahendra Ganapuram, Mohan Goli, Raghuveer Maripeddi, Rajinikanth Erabali, Satish Reddy, and Srinivas Tippanna. I invite all the executive team to come onto the stage, please. Wherever you are, Mr. Apula, we need your presence. All right, that's, we are here. We want to win your trust. We want to get your support. And we really, really thank you for showing up today in large numbers. This is really exciting, and we are so happy all of you to see. Thank you so very much. Give it up. Stay here, guys. I also would like to call the data core team members, all the data committee members that are here, please come out to the stage. And we'd like to take a very quick snapshot and then we'll move on with the cultural program. We don't want to keep you bored for so long. Please come out to the stage, all the court, the data court, please. We have awesome lifetime members who joined today. They are very generous. They really extended their help. And we also have an awesome team here that's going to work on behalf of data community. We will do the charity. We will fulfill our vision. We will do events that helps our businesses. We will promote our culture. And this is the team that's going to work hard to bring in all the programs for you for the next 2 years. And I am really proud to represent the entire data core team here. Thank you so very, very much. Thank you, guys.